Welcome to another amazing 5-minute auto pairing. Okay, let's see what happens here. 5-minute auto pairing. Psycho Cowboy, Grandmaster Simon Williams. So let's try Albin Counter Gambit. He's just taken there. So it looks like quite a boring position at the moment. I'll give him the IQP. Can I play this? F7 looks sensitive. I wonder if he's going to go for it. Not yet. I get to play B4 and Knight D5. B4, Knight A4 is on C5. What about just Knight D5? Get rid of this bishop here. Well, there might be Knight C6 though. Okay, get rid of the dark square bishop, doesn't matter. There's queen e4 there. Takes bishop g5, queen e4. Alright, that's interesting. Letting my bishop go. Maybe rook e6, try and double up rooks. Can I do this? Mind you, this diagonal's a bit sensitive. Okay, so at the moment, it doesn't look too bad. Knight e5, I'd take. Knight a5. Well, my back row's a bit. I don't know if my back row's that vulnerable. Seems to be a good position here. He's hitting the queen. And queen. Yeah, just d8 takes on a6 almost. No, queen d8. I think queen d8's okay. If I take and then queen d6, knight b8 or something. Can I take queen d6? There's no queen d5, my bishop's covering e7. I think I need to get my king some air. How to do that? G6, I'm going to end up losing A6. It was bishop D4 at the end of that. That looks as though it could be okay. It's G6. I can put on the dark squares.
Check.
So bishop D4 here. Unless he's got bishop h6 or something. Queen a6, bishop d4. He's got queen b5. Oh, it's bishop b6. I'm on f2. Living stronger. 94, 97. D5. I think going for F2. Putting the bishop. Oh, there's bishop C3 after. Well, that's pretty dangerous. Okay. Snatched a pawn. So I'm on F2 though. Queen F6 for Queen F2. Yeah, well, that's Queen
check.
F6 coming up. Okay, he's going to go for Queen. As check. His pawns are split. I don't think King H6 is that palatable. So I'll take this. Stop Queen E5. So just F6 or something? Maybe check first, or just F6 immediately. Okay, interesting. Queen E6 for Queen E1. Is that an idea? D2, go to D2.
Check.
So 96 is giving me a pain. That's a good point. Okay. Put the king over here or something. Can I do anything with my bishop or his king position? I can't really see it. I think I'm struggling here. Queen B2 for a moment. Let's see what he does. I don't know if I've got any plan available here. Virtual pin. C5 would have almost been interesting. Oh, Queen F8 threatened. Maybe I should just take on D4 here and hope for the best. Yeah, looks pretty bad. G4, that's gonna be G4 check. C5, Queen B6. It's Queen E7 coming up. King's badly placed. Try and keep the queen on, I suppose. He's got a check. I've got a check here. He's got a check there.
Check. Check.
I'll just get in this position. Hope for the best.
Check. Check.
Does look pretty bad.
Time warp.
I think I'll resign. Yeah. Okay, well played. Let's go back then and see if I've had an okay position for a bit. advantage to white. Clear advantage. Or not. No, it's okay now. I thought it was okay. Are you kidding me? Oh, rook takes c6. Did I really have this position with rook takes c6? Oh, no. Oh. He really played bishop d2 here. Oh. What a muppet.
Check.
Okay. Oh, what a total muppet.
Check.
I trust him that he didn't just hang a piece. Oh, well. Thanks very much. Dear, oh dear.